action.
When making your very first feature film, there are so many factors to make and consider. Just don't let your hype and excitement get too much in the way of your objective for your desired shots. Today was our first actual filming of Joemer Dulatri's Grandmaster. I am very honored to have this opportunity to present my passion in filmmaking as well as in fight choreography and martial arts. Like many others, I have been inspired by traditional martial art films to our modern day action film.
Action.
And when I'm given this chance and encouraged by those close friends supporting me with either equipments or time volunteerment, what can I say? Hey, let's make a movie then. This is our very first role. My name is Joemer Dulatri, and this is Grandmaster in the making.
Ninja Assassin. Wrong movie. Cut. Ninja Assassin.
So by the end of all this, when the entire film project is completed, what it really comes down to is the team that you are surrounded with. From the moment when it was just a spark of an idea, to a personal DVD or digital copy of the film that you had taken part of, all your hard work and patience becomes a signature in time, through media that you can pass on down for generations. I am very excited to have engaged on this project. God has given me a share of talent that is time for me to utilize well. I am thankful for all my friends who believe in this project of mine. You guys are the foundation and structure of my film. Special shout out to my brother-like friend and the star of the film Grandmaster, Kent Navarrete. With our equipments combined, our ideas are transformed. And your continuation of support and assistance is overall recognized. Thank you, my star stunt actors, Mike Avery and Thomas Stillings, for your talented acrobatic abilities that I want for this film. And for Susie and John, for the upcoming on-location filming on your beautiful ranch in Moody, Texas. Visit the site below if you're looking for a venue rental for your event. Again, I thank everyone who is involved with this film for their time, energy, and belief. So, stay tuned for more updates to come, as some additions are still ongoing. I am Joemer Dulatri, and this is Grandmaster in the Making.